want
justice.
We want
justice.
We want
justice.
Velinkara,
arrest Kore.
Velinkara,
arrest Kore.
Velinkara,
arrest Kore.
बाय आज किती आलो तुम गेले
आज मोचा काढलो आम्ही
किती
आता म्हणला
तुझे नाव किती
मुझ नाव रोजलीन
रोजलीन लोटले नी
लोटले
ओके
आम्ही मोचा काढला की सुभाष वेळेकर अरेस्ट करपा
ओके
किती आता म्हणला त्याने आमच्या कोई साहेबा अपमान केला आज आम्ही जाऊ खुच्या धर्माचे आम्ही ओसना आमची धर्मा त्याने खूप दुखोयला हे आमका खूप वाईट दिसला ते पसत हे वेळार आम्ही मागता सगळ्यां लागीं उलो मागता सुभाष वेळेकर जाता तितलो बेगीन अरेस्ट करचो म्हणून
ओके ओके आणि ऑल सगळो लोक हिंगा लोटले गावचोच
लोटले गावचोच
ओके आणि तुमची मागणी हा तेका
जाता तितले बेगीन अरेस्ट करचो
म्हणून ओके ओके थँक्यू थँक्यू तुझे नाव
माय नेम इज फिलू फर्नांडिस
फिलू फर्नांडिस यू आर फ्रॉम लोटली
आय एम फ्रॉम लोटली
पांच
Ex-sarpanch as well as a present panch now.
Panch member.
Yeah.
Okay. Who have organized this?
This is organized by one of our panch member only from this village.
Okay.
Yeah. And it is organized not only for to show off, but it is done because our Govans sentiments are hurt by this person named Mr. Subhash Velinkar. He has no right on this to. Say, give any speech as such because when we believe in our God, whatever in our saints, it is our faith and he should not give his views on this or he cannot condemn on our saints because we never interfere in one another's
faith, religion.
Religion. So it's our sentiments which are hurt and especially our Saint Francis Xavier who throughout the world he protects our Goa from all these disasters, all these violences and wars and all. So we believe in him so much that that no one can change our faith towards him.
So main intention was to we saw education was to say that you will arrest him.
Yeah, to arrest that Mr. Velinkar, the one who is still absconding and he is moving freely around, hurting the sentiments of all these Goan people.
Okay, yeah. Thank you so much.